And now back to Terrence and Philip.
Hey, Terrence, I think I have to fart. Wait, before you do, pull my thumb.
God damn it!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not watching Terrence and Philip, I swear. I mean, Carmen was watching it.
No, I mean, what the hell are you doing to Grandpa?
Tug a little harder, Billy.
See, kids, why the long faces?
We're bored.
There's nothing to do.
Well, maybe this will help.
Wow, Mr. Hanky construction set!
That's right, kids. Now you can make your very own Mr. Hanky. Just use this special fecal fishing net and select your best Mr. Hanky.
That one!
Then use the handcrafted Hanky stand to add whatever eyes, mouth, and hats you want.
I made a mariachi Mr. Hanky.
Now it's a Mrs. Hanky.
Let's put the fez hat on him!
I wish Daddy was still alive.
Mr. Hanky playset comes with everything seen here.
Hey, where's Mr. Hanky?
Mr. Hanky playset.
Oh. Love you, sweetheart.
I love you too.
Wow! Dude, that kicks ass! Dude, I gotta win those. How much to play?
$5 for 3 balls.
$5? Jesus Christ!
Don't worry, kid, it's easy. You just gotta put one ball through Jennifer Love Hewitt's mouth.
That's easy!
How's he doing? He still thinks he's a Vietnamese prostitute.
Pling shatter! Learning shatter tomorrow! Pull her, she might charm and share her!
Do you think he can ride the bull?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool.
Hello? Hello, P? Hello, P? Hello, soldier boy? Hey, soldier boy!
Huh?
Hello, soldier boy? Me so horny. Me love you wrong time.
Go away, kid, you're grossing me out.
Hello, Bree! Bree, hello, hello, sucky, sucky, hello, Bree!
Beat it, kid! Come on, honey.
Up next, number 14, Ming Lee.
$10? $8? You give me $8, soldier boy!
Here we go!
Dude, I'm having second thoughts about this.
What do you mean?
I'm starting to think that maybe it's wrong to put someone who thinks they're a Vietnamese prostitute on a bull.
Let her go!
Burning treasure! Sucky, sucky!
Hang on, Cartman!
Wow, and this Vietnamese prostitute can really ride a bull. I guess she's had a lot of practice, if you know what I mean.
$10! $10, soldier boy!
She's setting a new world record!
Ming Lee! Ming Lee!
Everything is.
Eric, Costa Rica is a third world country. These people are much poorer than those in the U.S.
Well, why the hell don't they get jobs? Hey, why don't you people quit slacking off and get a job? What's wrong with you? Go to college!
Eric, sit down!
Things cannot get any more weak for me.
Then a crown of thorns was placed on Jesus' head, and Jesus was all like, thanks.
Well, this sucks that I have to die, but if I die, everyone's sins will be forgiven. So I guess it's cool.
And then Jesus was led away to Mount Sinai, where he died and has a resurrection 3 days later.
Hi, Mom.
Mommy.
Jesus Christ.
Bye, kids.
Well, go put that pizza in the oven, bitch. I'm hungry.
Okay, here's the next one.
Hey, kids, do you like Jim Pokemon?
Yeah!
Then you're gonna love Alabama Man!
Alabama Man! He's quick, he's strong, he's active!
You can take Alabama Man to the bowling alley where he drinks heavily and chews tobacco.
Wow, he can bowl.
He can bowl, he can drink some more! Alabama Man!
When wife asks him where he's been, just use the action button and Alabama Man busts her lip open.
Shut up, bitch! Wow!
Beats up his wife and sleeps it up!
I want to be just like Alabama Man.
Alabama Man comes with everything you see here, wife, sold separately.
I thought I told you to shut up.
Not all people from Alabama are white beaters.
Next contestant is Eric Cartman. All right, Eric, here is your word. Chair. Chair.
Come on, Phonics Monkey, drum. Come on.
Instead of our normal thing, we're just gonna sit back and enjoy some holiday songs. And if you don't like it, well, I guess you can suck my tiny little balls.
Guys, you guys, guess what?
What, fat ass?
I've become a man. I started puberty, you guys.
What? No, you didn't.
Yes, I really did.
How do you know?
Well, because yesterday, I got my period.
I know this is very difficult, okay? But I must ask, is there a history of sexual abuse in your family?
Some, yes. There was my uncle, Richard. He molested me.
When was that?
Saturday. Last Saturday. He's a paraplegic, but it didn't...
Okay,
Oh, wow, look, it's Kenny G himself. Thank you for a wonderful concert, Mr. G.
Goodbye.
Oh, well, thank you. You know, it's funny, you kiss just like my dad.
Eric Cartman, you have been found guilty of committing a hate crime. For this, I hereby sentence you to the Alamosa Juvenile Hall until you turn 21.
No!
I am making an example of you to send a message out to people everywhere that if you want to hurt another human being, you better make damn sure they're the same color as you are.
Hello, NAMLA members. It is great to see you all here. It seems like we have finally found a city that won't oppress us.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
First and foremost, I want to recognize Eric Cartman for putting us in touch with all of you pretty young boys.
Thank you very much, thank you.
Now, I know that many of us have already found partners in this fine city, and I'd like to take a minute to hear some testimonials from members.
This is boring. Yeah. Hey, when are we going to get to some action, huh?
Ooh. Oh, goodness. What a gift from God.
Stan, you've got to help us become good Christians. Please.
All right, all right, all right. You heard the priest. The first thing we have to do is get you guys all baptized. Come on. Okay, you better baptize Kyle some more.
Hallelujah. Wash away the sin.
Ha! Turn around so I can clean out your ass. Cartman!
Take care of that bad old fat, didn't we, kids?
Yeah.
Well, hold on a second, because that glutinous fat was really our good friend Susan, who's another weight counselor.
It was a lady in a costume.
Will somebody put this retard out of his misery?
Presents. Wow, it's a Christmas party. Hey, you boys. You boys want to bet me I won't take off my clothes?
Honey, please, you're drunk, okay?
But it's a Christmas party.
Honey, can we go inside for a second? Decided, kids. Tomorrow we're gonna bring back the spirit of Christmas.
I don't know anything about animation. How hard can it be? Look at it.
Hey, yeah, we can make a little animated Santa Claus and Jesus, and it can star us instead of these little round-headed guys. Yeah, and we can call it the Spirit of Christmas.
That's swell, kids. Christmas is back home. We gotta all go get that old drive-in working again.
Why do you have to say things like that in front of people?
And so, in her career filled with lies, backstabbing, and whoring herself for money, she learned that the price of fame can be pleasing 65-minute once in a dark, dirty alley. And so ends Punky Brewster behind the blow.
Whoa, bummer, dude.
Oh, in here, I realize we're in the mountains, but do we have to freeze today?
Now, Kyle, I need you to be quiet. In my class, you need to be able to concentrate. Concentration is the key to succeeding in my class.
Maybe we'll have to send him to concentration camp.
Ah! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Cartman!
Hello, Token. How was school today?
Mom, Dad, why do we have a bigger house than everybody else in South Park?
Well, because we have more money, son.
I know, but why?
Well, because we went to graduate school and therefore have more lucrative jobs than most people in town. For instance, your mother is a chemist for a pharmaceutical company, whereas your friend Eric Cartman's mother is a crack whore. One pays more than the other.
Hey, look who's here.
School?
Hello, Kenny. I'm Laura Jones, and this is Bob Farron.
We're with the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Oh, Kenny, isn't that nice?
We travel the country giving special little boys and girls like you their biggest wish.
Neat, huh, Kenny?
Yeah.
So, Kenny, if you could have one wish, what would it be?
What's your wish, pal?
What did he say?
He said his wish is not to die.
Okay, and what if you could have two wishes? What would the second one be?
I know. I bet you'd like to meet Madonna, huh? What was that?
He said Madonna's an old anorexic whore who wore it a welcome years ago, and that now she suddenly speaks with a British accent and she thinks she can play guitar and she should go fuck herself.
Should I come in now?
Not quite yet.
Yes, Fillmore.
Can we do finger paints?
No, we can't do finger paints! You kids want to get herpes, huh? How about a nice bucket of AIDS? Sound good? Now pay attention, all right? I'm going to show you the proper way to put on a condom. First of all, you remove the condom from its package. Then you find which way the condom rolls out. Put it in your mouth.
And apply.
And it's as simple as that. Any questions?
Man, this condom is driving me crazy.
Yeah, I've changed mine 3 times already because it itches so much.
Yeah, but it makes going to the bathroom easier.